Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another video. We're going to be doing a little bit of a challenge video. The pheasant tail versus a sexy waltz worm. Two of the arguably best flies you could ever have in your fly box. I did one of these earlier in the year of mop fly versus squirmy worm, but now we're going after wild trout with the pheasant tail and the sexy waltz. My setup for today is very simple. Pheasant tail, waltz worm. They're both literally at the same exact distance apart from each other. I figured that way, tying them in at the same exact spot, there won't be any confusion. The fish are pretty much gonna have a chance at both of them equally at the same time. So I felt like that was more fair. Oh, there we go. There we go, boys. What is he on? Hurry, hurry, hurry. What's he on? What's he on? Oh. All right, he was on the pheasant tail. Beautiful little wild brown. Hey, buddy. There we go. Get the net. What's he on? I can't tell. He won't stop flopping. This one is on the pheasant tail yet again. Come here, little buddy. Okay. There he is. All his beauty. That's two for the pheasant tail. Oh, there we go. That's a really decent fish. Whoa. Oh my, oh my. This one's on the waltz worm. Came out from underneath that tree. Ooh, ooh. I dropped him. Oh, there we go, there we go. Okay, he is on the waltz worm. I believe we are tied up 2-2. Very nice one. There we go. Okay, buddy. Looks like he's on sexy waltz. That's 4-2, I do believe. Very surprising. I thought for sure the pheasant tail would do better. There went one. They're all underneath this bank, but I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. There we go. Little guy. He's on the pheasant tail. All right, there he is. Really good run here.
just difficult to fish. It's like someone nicely placed this log perfectly in here, just to be the perfect cover for these fish. I mean, seriously, it looks like it's just perfect. It's right in the middle of the riffle. There we go. This guy. Okay, okay, hey, hey, hey. So another one on the Walts worm. That's 4-2? I don't know, I'm not good at math. Not good at holding slimy fish either.
Well, so far, if my calculations are correct, and apparently I can't count to 6 correctly, I think the Walts worm is winning 4-2. You guys know the correct number. I'm just worried about trying to catch fish.
There we go. Oh, whoa, buddy. Whoa, buddy. Oh. Phew. That got quick and fast. Another one for the Walts worm. There we go. There we go. Been a minute since we caught one. So good fish. Such a beautiful fish. I can see him already. Okay. He was on Walts worm. Yep. On the Walts. Wow, that is a beautiful fish.
So what is that now? 5 for the Walts, 2 for the pheasant tail. Pheasant tail started out strong, but going downhill. I don't think it's gonna be able to come back. So be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and let me know down below what else you guys like to see a versus of. Whether it be hare's ear versus Walts worm, pheasant tail versus hare's ear. You guys let me know and I'll make it happen. Thanks so much for watching. Peace.